Allwest testing the Allwest power cell. And we're at 0.4 amps, 2,500 seconds, started out at 4. Let's test the volts. Comes back up to 1.47 volts.